everyone, today in my this video I am going to show you how to set default apps in your device Redmi K60. In this device Redmi K60, if you are having any issue like you don't know how to set, I'll show you how you can do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch.